are at Publix waiting on Daddy.
How you doing? Hi, William. Hi, what's this rain?
It's crazy. Look at this guy. He just does not care.
There's Daddy. What are you shaking your head about?
We have to wait for 5 days now. I have no medicine for 5 days now because we have to wait for prior authorization to see what medicine she took before this.
We never did that with me.
Well, it's a new medicine, that's why. Why would you sit here, Laura? I could have got a fucking ticket.
I'm sitting here. You're not parked. I would have been able to move it.
Jeez.
You're an idiot. Oh, what'd you get?
Lottery ticket. Gamble me Gamblesons.
This is the most not interesting video ever.
Oh, look at this guy. He is dedicated to working out. No, I did not have to get out of the car.
Stop.
I want to see if you win.
Yeah,
you're annoying. There's a car behind us. Oh!
So stupid. Get out of here.
You're not going to win. You never do. You're a loser. Just kill yourself. Was I right? Oh, what did you win?
$200.
Okay. You would have had a way different reaction. You didn't fucking win.
You still went and checked it, though.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
I hate you.
I don't have medicine for 5 days now. I'm gonna be freaking out, Laura.
Do you really not?
I really don't.
See if you can get another sample.
They're closed. I have to go tomorrow.
Oh my god, you're never getting out of here. I'm just creepily watching you. God damn it. I'm gonna break it. This is my life. Oh.